Sir, what were your last words in a team meeting just before the match? What did you, how did you brief the team?
There is no special word, you know. That's we have encouraged them, you know, to fight for this 3 points, and we have opportunity to beat this team, you know, and qualified for, and we have to wait for this last round, you know, and because we still we have the chance to qualify for the second round.
This sunny weather, is it advantage or disadvantage for your team? How do you think?
No, this is, I think, advantage for both teams, you know. We're used to these type of weather, and I think it's equal for both of the teams.
Taking into account that this is a tournament, matches are very quite close together. Are you planning to save some players for the next rounds of the tournament, or are you going to play 100% already now?
No, I think for my team, we have to go for 100%, you know. We cannot trust some of the players. We have to make the changes depending on the opponent, you know. This is our situation. So maybe we have to make some changes, but this is, goes on the opponent and the way we are playing today.
Is it 4-4-2 for tonight?
No, you can find it during the team.